Miss English, it's Luke. I think I can speak on the behalf of my classmates and I, and just know that you're a great teacher and you made learning fun, and you're one of the best teachers I've ever had.
We love you, Mrs. English!
Miss English, you've been by far my favorite teacher. I love you. Love you to death. I'm going to miss you so much, even though I'm going to high school. You've been a great help to me, and you're the best. Thank you.
Listen to Oliver. I appreciate when you had confidence in me, and I will miss you next year. Thank you.
Photographs and memories, Christmas cards you sent to me, all that I have are these to remember you.
Thank you, English, so much. You've been one of the greatest teachers I've ever had. Thank you.
Mrs. English, this is Jamie Lee. I'm going to miss you so much, and I'm really upset that I won't have you next year.
Mrs. English, it's Abby. Thank you for being a great teacher, and I'm going to miss you.
Good morning, yesterday. You wake up, and time has slipped away. And suddenly it's hard to find the memories you left behind. Remember, do you remember the laughter and the tears, the shadows of misty yesteryears, the good times and the bad you've seen, and all the others in between. Remember, do you remember the times of your life?
Do you remember?
Reach back for the joy and the sorrow. Put them away in your mind. For them, time that you borrow to spend when you get to tomorrow. Here comes the setting sun. The seasons are passing one by one. So gather moments while you may. Collect the dreams you dream today. Remember, will you remember the times of your life?
I'm Miss English, this is Lindsay.
And Bryn.
And Marguerite.
And it's a shame we didn't get to have you as a teacher.
But we've heard such great things about you.
We'll miss you.
We'll miss you, Miss English.
Bye, Miss English. Hope you had a great couple years. And you, hopefully the hippo does well.
Miss English, why are you retiring? You were always in a good mood when I had you, and it made a big impact on me. Thank you for everything you've done for me, and I hope to see you again.
Every time I think of you, I always catch my breath, and I'm still standing here, and you're miles away, and I'm wondering why you left. And there's a storm that's raging through my frozen heart tonight. I hear your name in certain circles.
first time that you brought up the I Think I Can plaque. I really thought about how that was a really powerful message to me and probably most of my classmates, so yeah.
Miss English, you could teach way longer. You still got it.
Hi, it's Riley. Miss English, you made such an impact on me this year, and you gave me like life lessons I can use throughout my whole life.
Miss English, this is the Freddy.
Of trouble, we only had ourselves, nobody else, no one there to save us. We had to save ourselves. And when the storms came through, they found me and you back to back together. Thought they had us done, but we came around, yeah. How we rolled and rambled, we got lost, we got found. Now we're back on solid ground, yeah. We took everything all our time would bring in this world.
Just makes you more. Thank you for being the best sixth grade teacher anyone could ask for. I'll miss you so much.
Hi, Miss English. Thanks for being a great teacher. The Green Hippo will miss you.
Miss English, because she's very helpful in teaching us about English and reading, language arts too.
I was never lucky enough to have Miss English as a teacher, but I definitely wish I did. I remember in sixth grade, we were on our way to an assembly, and she stopped me on my way to my locker, and she's like, "You look like a really nice person," and I will never forget that, so thank you.
Quiz I made.
Your special memory is when Tommy taught you how to bat.
Miss English, it's a shame I didn't have you another year. You're an awesome teacher. Thank you.
Thank you, Mrs. English!
Jungle books in here? Do you need jungle?
I do.
Okay.
Kaden, look. Just a minute.
You have a whole bunch more books to choose from now.
Okay.
Right. We're looking for Junie B. Johnson. That's probably just in the comments.
I'm probably
Junie
B. Johnson.
Hi Trish, congratulations on your retirement. I just want to thank you for all of the help, advice, and everything you've done for me over the past 8 years I've been here. Always remember, fake it till you make it. Have a great retirement. Come visit. Bye.
Hey Trish, we're going to miss you. We wanted to make sure that you had your favorite hallway decoration on the video so you can look at it anytime you want, because this is your favorite decoration.
And we don't want you to forget it.
That's right. We're going to miss you a lot, and good luck in retirement.
That you